much.
This is where you've been for 20 years? It's not every day you find out your mother is some kind of crazy, feral, vigilante dragon lady.
No. At least I'm not boring. Right?
How did you survive?
Oh, Cloudjumper never meant to harm me. He must have thought I belonged here.
The home of the great wildebeest. The alpha species. One of the very few that still exist.
Every nest has its queen, but this is the king of all dragons. With his icy breath, this graceful giant built our nest. A safe haven for dragons everywhere. We all live under his care and his command.
All but the babies, of course.
Oh, listen to no one.
I've lived among them for 20 years ago, learning their ways, discovering their secrets.
He likes you.